Today, we're going to build a mini kit canister with 13 Lego pieces.
These are all the pieces you are going to need. In the description of this video, I left the piece names, count, and design IDs.
The first thing we're going to do is grab one of these 1x2 boat stud pieces. And on top of that boat stud piece, we're just going to get a regular 2x2 round plate and put them together like this. And we have the bottom of our canister. Now on the side of our canister, we get one of these 1x2 plates with open handle on the side, and you just put it on one side of our round brick like that. And on the other side, we're going to get a 1x1 plate with ring clip on side. Now this next piece is interesting. I couldn't find it. Now technically it should be like a 1x1 plate with ring clip, but just kind of facing up instead of to the side. But I could not find it on BrickLink. I searched, I couldn't find this piece anywhere. So I don't even know if it exists, and they just kind of made it for the video game. So to compensate, I'm gonna use a 1x2 plate to get the same effect. Now if you know what that piece is, please put it in the description, and I would love to put it for other people to follow, but I couldn't even find it existed. Maybe it's just in the video game. But now once we have that 1x2 plate on our stud here, we're gonna get a joystick piece, all right? And that joystick is gonna go on the outside stud. And we want it so that it can bend like this. So it's gonna bend up towards there. But for right now, we're gonna leave it in the down position. Now we've got this nice flat surface. We're gonna get a 2x2 round brick. So this is a full-on brick. We're just gonna put it right there on top of our canister to build the next level. Now on this side, we're going to get the exact same piece, that 2x2 plate with open handles, and we're going to put it on the same side as we put the other one on the bottom like this. We're going to get another 1x1 plate with ring clip on side, and we're just going to put that right there. And then on that back hole there, we're going to get a 1x1 plate with open clip on side, and we're just going to put it right here. And now here's where you see the joystick handle there. So now I'm going to move the joystick up and into that clip piece like that. And now to finish off our canister, we're gonna get a 2x2 round tile piece and put it right on top. Now, the colors of these things are going to change based on the video game you're playing. I'm doing something similar to the Batman video game, and because it's the Batman video game, I'm gonna get these 1x1 round translucent yellow plates and put them on for the lights of our canister. But again, these colors all change based on what video game you're building your canister after. But here you have a mini kit canister, and I'm hoping to use this tutorial video to kind of kick off some more builds that I might do based on the models you find within the Lego video games and movies. So little tutorials on those.
If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe. And you can click on the image to watch another video. Until next time, let's keep building together.